You've already bought your wedding dress.
I have a $1,000 wedding dress. It was my grandmother's. And my grandmother's dying of cancer. And we had it altered so it'd fit me. We have our bridesmaid dresses.
Your wedding cake.
Wedding cake, invitations. The wedding is completely paid for.
And now, he's calling everything off.
He says until he knows that his son is his and that I am the faithful, loyal woman that I say that I am, he doesn't want to get married.